What?
On behalf of Pennsylvania Family Support Alliance, I'm thrilled to have the support of the Harrisburg Regional Chamber for our 2019 PA Blue Ribbon Champion for Safe Kids campaign. As you know, chamber members can always be counted on to be innovators and folks who truly care about their communities. And as Dave well knows, these children will one day be the leaders, the business owners, and the workers who move Pennsylvania and this region forward. Working together, we can protect Pennsylvania's children. So Dave, I want to thank you for being a Blue Ribbon Champion for Safe Kids. We have a blue ribbon for you. We hope that you wear it with great pride. Thank you for standing with PFSA and Safe Kids.
Well, thank you, Angela. And it's important, the work that the Pennsylvania Family Alliance is doing. And it's we're very, very pleased to be a partner with the Alliance in talking about and educating people about how to be safe in the community and how to make our kids safe. Children are our most valuable resource, and as you mentioned, they are the workforce of the future. But it's important that they can thrive in a safe environment, and that those of us in the business community that have children and have grandchildren are aware of the dangers that are out there, and help to spread the word and help to educate people so our children are safe. We want them to grow up. We want them to be well-educated. We want them to have an excellent quality of life, and having a safe childhood is obviously very key in doing that. So thank you for the work that you're doing. We're very, very proud to be partners with you in this effort.